I was in eighth grade, my brother ran me over a tractor, my face started on fire and popped it out with a rake.